You are here to assist. Much has been hidden from us on Deimos. The old ruins beneath the surface must surely contain.
Hey, that entry looks like it eats stuff. Maybe we can get it to open up if we feed it.
Collecting tissue samples from infested can supply us with a biological key.
Get another one to be sure.
That should suffice. Place the components into the vessel.
We're cooking. Uh-oh. Something's coming. Don't let her grab the snacks!
The combined sample is ready. Hurl it against orifice portal and it should open.
Yay! Let's go inside before it starts chewing!
Toxicity levels in these tunnels are deadly even for Warframes. The vaults lie beyond, but they will be inaccessible until the toxicity has been reduced. Some of the infested are adding to the toxicity level. Deal with them quickly. Use organic samples to help stabilize yourself against the toxicity levels. The infested carry their own antidote of sorts.
Through these, we'll make it to the ISO vault.
levels are dropping now the infested have retreated. We can proceed to the isolation vaults. You are almost through the infested tunnels. The Entrati ruins lie just ahead. There is a guardian here, a necromech. You will need to destroy it so you can explore the ruins. Guardian of the Vault approaches. You must defeat it, Tenno! Another arm out of action. Excellent work. Almost there.
And he's down. Never doubted you for a minute, Chip.
One last obstacle to overcome before access is granted. Right this way. The vaults were extended and reinforced many times. The outer layers have all but collapsed under the infestation's relentless spread. But the inner chambers remain unbreached. that I have activated all of the generators, the vault door is now active and awaiting the correct code. You can only make 3 mistakes before the vault will lock permanently. Be sure before you input.
There's all kinds of stuff down here. Some void stuff they never let out of ISO because it was so not fun.
That